Did you know bathroom facilities have only been built in modern stadia since the last decade? Before that, the waste was, well, actually, no one knows where it went. Team knows its opponents. We can launch the game!
Jill! I'm so excited!
But let's keep it together, Bob. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl! Welcome back, sports fans. Did you know, Bob, that the Wood Elves were once the same people as their High Elf cousins?
Oh yeah. Well, since then, they've apparently forgotten how to make decent armor.
Wood Elves are particularly effective at penetrating enemy defenses.
Yes, but they also come apart easily.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen. Or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Thrones instead.
Ha!
Loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast. Ha! Unity is strength.
Attacker has an assist. Come on, guys, together.
Should they be stopping on the player's neck with those studded boots?
Wait, what? I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death then.
Well done. They have the ball now.
Hey.
players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Safety in numbers.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
There's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
I wonder how fast they'd be after I've broken.
Wait! Something's happening on the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
Hey! moved right next to a teammate. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. That player is so close to a world of hurt.
And into the crowd they go! Let's take a quick look at that play. Here's the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes. Rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
That's it! Get in their face!
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
This is going to be decisive.
Help! with fists flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's a dangerous place to be.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Sorry, you.
And the crowd starts laughing. You can't. It was hilarious.
Hey!
defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move.
Going to be decisive.
One more step and... Another pass. This isn't my bag, Jim.
I'm aware. I'm sure we'll see some senseless violence soon. With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Those players are running each other ragged, Bob. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Chubb. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, rival players, came to me. Got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnomes. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Flu, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody. It's really rather good. But some of the plots are a little overblown. What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, whatever type I am.
Hey.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Look, Twinkle Toes there. Is about to happen.
Ha ha ha.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. That's it! Get in their face!
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Ouch! And another try bites the dust. That's why I love this game. This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ha ha, here's some friends.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That player is as slippery as an eel, but not quite as cuddly.
The attacker has an assist. Keep pushing. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
They just got owned! That's what the cool kids are saying in the games, isn't it?
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. That's the way. Get him early.
Gracefully maneuvers around the opposing players, all done with an assured smile. They really are smug little twats.
Hey. those high elves dodge so easily? Come on, guys! Break them down!
The other players stood there like stones, with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite.
They're going for the ball. It's a solid tackle. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Stand still, you lacy wine-drinking fairy! God, they get me mad, Jim. All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game! Give me more random violence! This is getting exciting!
Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim. Thank you. call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing. Loosen the cage and let the pretty little the ball carrier, go. Trouble, no doubt about it. But what's the coach gonna do?
What a speedster!
All the knocked-out players are back on the field. How delightful.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. Have you tried that Croxiade Red Bull?
Sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. The more the merrier.
The team have possession.
Rah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That player is looking rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Won't go down. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
The players arrive to assist their teammate. Unity is strength.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Come on, guys. Together. This boy, the attacker, smells weakness. Need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101. Thank you. Need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that.
A blind, incontinent halfling could have avoided that. Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills prevail.
A fart in a thunderstorm. Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Ooh, a handoff. How original. Ha! They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Unity is strength. Look, Twinkle Toes there.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Nothing must be holding him up. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Haha, here's some friends.
Player get out of that one, Bob.
Hey!
Ah, we called that Knuffles' Kiss.
Merrier.
That player went down. That player is a man with affairs. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. You'll get an assist now, wuss.
This is going to be decisive. El Dreppel! This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Very quiet. He may not be noticed.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. They switch possession of the ball. Always risky.
Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking the ball?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
Any advice, Bob, for the side that's down two touchdowns?
Make out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be happy.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mace.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction. That's it! Get in their face!
Thank you.
They must have glue on their fingers.
That's it. Force them back and then pow! You know, I often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bowl, it's just water. You can see that any time at my house.
Can? Let's go then. This could be fun, especially if the ball... Hey, look back! It left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter-strike. Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the... Hold it! The only use for a ball, in my opinion. highlight who gets hit next. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Be a sack! I love it when that happens. They have just lost the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. Lacey wine drinking fairy? God, they get me mad, Jim.
Yeah.
A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
Hey!
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Come on, guys, together!
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. The carrier himself blocks! That's really risky!
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. If they can dislodge the ball from that loser, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose.
the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. The ball is in the end zone, and according to Muffles' sacred text,
we have a touchdown!
Oh, that's hard. This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap. An incredible match! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.